Hello, property hunters. Welcome back to... In today's video, we will be exploring the latest Pavilion Damansara Heights Mall. But before we get started, kindly hit that subscribe button and comment down below which property should we explore. Thanks for all your support and we hope to give you the best property content every week. Do you know Pavilion Damansara Heights Mall located in Pusat Bandar Damansara? Pusat Bandar Damansara is the prosperous business hub in the town center of Damansara Heights, also known as the Damansara Town Center, and surrounded by affluent neighborhoods like Bangsar and Damansara Heights, as well as a growing community of nearby residents and office workers eager for access to basic needs, convenient lifestyle services, and dining options. Pavilion Damansara Heights Mall's remarkable achievement can be attributed to the exceptional connectivity, situated at a prime location with direct accessible from Petaling Jaya and Kuala Lumpur via the Sprint Highway. The developer also has introduced a new elevated highway, the Bangsar-Damansara Elevated Highway, to help divert traffic from Damansara Town Center coming into this development. Within walking distance from Pavilion Damansara Heights Mall, you can find Pusat Bandar Damansara MRT train station. This MRT train station is seamlessly linked to the Kajang MRT line, which connects people from Kajang all the way to Sungai Buloh. Convenience is a bliss. Also, this line will bring you to the Tun Razak Exchange, TRX, Malaysia's largest financial district. We have video regarding TRX. Be sure to watch them after this one. Now, let's shift our attention to Pavilion Damansara Heights Mall, the crown jewel of Pavilion Damansara Heights Integrated Development, which has already opened its door to the public with the debut of its first phase. First, let's talk about the mall's grand entrance, crafted with 2,888 Murano glass technology crystal by award-winning lighting design and glass manufacturing company Light Sculptures. Dubbed as the Pavilion Crown, the facade was crafted with recyclable glass, which symbolized Pavilion Damansara Heights' commitment towards crafting a green development marked by the recent award of Green Mark Certification by the Building and Construction Authority, BCA Singapore. Currently, Pavilion Damansara Heights was in its Phase 1 stage, and it is 6-storey high and has a net lettable area of 530,000 square feet. The Phase 2 is expected to open to the public by 4th quarter year 2024 and has a net lettable area of 530,000 square feet. Pavilion Damansara Heights Mall is a premium lifestyle destination that sets the standard for exceptional dining, contemporary retail, and customized leisure indulgence. Evoke the senses and treat them to refined delights. Pavilion Damansara Heights Mall uplift the passion for life, catering to sophisticated cosmopolitan with great flavor for quality lifestyle. In Pavilion Damansara Heights Mall, good food is taken to the next level with curated selection, personalization, and customization. Discover the latest and trendiest fashion and beauty care products, where shoppers can also treat themselves with premium fashion and a space of connectivity devoted to making a lasting impression of consumers, which expand on exclusive and varying stores offering both lifestyle essentials and the latest tech gadgets. Don't forget the Food Merchant, a premium grocer that has curated and sourced over 250 international brands. By simply stepping into the grocer, shoppers can experience a taste of the world's culture and authentic international cuisine selections from East Asian oceans to European vineyard under one roof. As a conclusion for this video, Pavilion Damansara Heights, situated in the perfect location where shoppers can easily reach plenty of entertainments and delicious food. Plus, Pavilion Damansara Heights is a freehold integrated development in the affluent neighborhood of Damansara Heights, Kuala Lumpur. This mega development also comprises of luxury residences, corporate towers, and a luxury hotel. If you are interested to know more about the luxury residences, you can check out on our Pavilion Damansara Heights Residences video after this one. That's it for today, and don't forget to like our video, subscribe to our channel, and turn on the bell notification so you can keep track on our weekly property content. Alright, thanks for watching, and let's see each other again on our next video. Bye!